This is a story about the pig, the pyramid, and the rock. Typically, the pig eats what he finds here. These fat little guys can lead to this. The alternative can be found here, where he should eat lots of grains, cereal, bread, noodles. He should add plenty of fruits and veggies. He can have some meat and some dairy and, on occasion, a fat little grub. So just keep it all in balance and watch what you eat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.